trying to frame as the catcher Mariani behind the plate, who calls the game for Shrubo because he has the full confidence of the manager. As that one's dribbles to the second baseman, Bozak, onto Conklin, onto first with a two for the price of one, double play.
They did just what I said they were hoping to.
And Mike Natch pitches in and out of trouble to end the top half of the fourth inning. We go now to the bottom. It's tied at 1-1.